YouTube. It's your boy Crenshaw Made. Crenshaw District, Jefferson Park area to be exact. And we back at it with another reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to My Life Different by Mozzy. So yeah, I told y'all I'm gonna react to this whole album, Untreated Trauma. So y'all, if y'all fuck with it, y'all can keep watching them, you know what I'm saying? We rotated through this wood because we doing back-to-back videos, you know what I'm saying? But when this one go out, we roll another one if I'm still recording. So let's go. Y'all request videos in the comments, and we're gonna do them. I'ma do them. And I might just react to some up-and-coming rappers too, you know what I'm saying? Whoever, you know, we finna have C-Mac on here. We about to have C-Mac 5-5 on here. An interview with we got a lot going on. So yeah, this is my reaction. Let me open up this little window for y'all. My bad. Niggas love speeding past my shit. I think that shit will get you popped. Cheap ass engine. My bad, I'm tripping. I was trying to see who's driving past my house like that. Niggas be weirdos. I swear to God, bro. Just get your car, make noise on me. You gotta make noise every time you drive up and down my street. But yeah, this is My Life Different by Mozzy. Let's go.
We all shop online, right? And when we do, we always see that little promo code field prompting us at checkout.
My life different, set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. He'll do anything to come home, my side of snitches. Fly sense, chopper gon' fry chicken, they love me like side bitches. My life different, set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. He'll do anything to come home, my side of snitches. Fly sense, chopper gon' fry chicken, they love me like side.
Everybody in that motherfucker that's real would do anything to go home besides snitch, because you gonna go home, but then you're not gonna have no respect from your hood. Yo, bitch probably not even gonna wanna fuck with you no more, because you're gonna be a known rat. So it's like, why would you destroy your reputation for your freedom? It's like some niggas feel like their reputation is more than their freedom, and I know it's a lot of y'all watching that's not gonna understand that, but your reputation sometimes is worth more than your freedom. Keep it 100. Stay down. Don't say nothing. Get you a good lawyer. Cause I guarantee you, you're gonna make it home. And he said, alright. Spy senses, chopper gonna fry chicken. They love a nigga like side bitches. You know, niggas love having a side bitch. Let's go. No more need to say about that.
Bitches. Yeah. Pull up in that new vert, two-turn. Indicated smoking, we gon' smoke it, nigga, shoot first. He ain't see the yard at the reception, hit the shoe first. Scared to do that nickel, they just offer shit and do dirt. Put that nigga portrait on the crew neck, new merch.
Hold up.
nigga portrait on the crew neck. New merch. Die, go to jail behind our politics and true first. Pray to God that they don't find this yiggy if they do search. We know you a wrote and seen that document in school.
He said, die or go to jail behind the behind our politics. He talking about California politics. That's facts. It's either you go, if you really out here doing what you doing to the full extent, the only way you gonna end up is dead. Prison, my nigga. Rest in peace to neighborhood Nip, because he tried to show us a way that we could do this shit, but nigga, the truth hurts, my nigga. Oh God, the truth hurts. The truth hurts, but my nigga, and behind these LA, California, Sacramento, behind these California politics, bro, it's either death or jail. Pray to God that they don't find this yiki if they do search. The police ain't always gonna wanna search you. Sometimes they're gonna pull you over and fuck with you. Or maybe if you got all your shit, it was just a little speeding thing. They don't smell no weed, no nothing. You know, we all get a little shaky when the police get behind us, even if we ain't do shit. We know you wrote it, seen that document in schoolwork. You talking about the paperwork. Because when they get snitched, you could find that paperwork online. You can get that paperwork, especially if they got a co-defendant. I mean, well, of course, you have to have a co-defendant to snitch. The nigga they snitched on that's still locked up, he gonna mail home the paperwork to his bitch. She gonna give it to one of his homies. She probably fucking, and the word gonna go around the streets that you, they got that document in schoolwork. That shit gonna be all over Instagram, highlighted exactly what you said. I done seen it so many times.
Respect the gangster with some paper. Did the hood a million favors. Talking more so than the mayor. We really putting labor, not for major niggas dead though. And they ain't even picked him out of his stuff. Been gone. My life different. Set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. They'll do anything to come home. My side of snitches. Fly senses. Chopper gon' fry chicken. They love me like side bitches. My life different. Set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. He'll do anything to come home. My side of snitches. Fly senses. Chopper gon' fry chicken. They love me like side bitches. Main law removal for suckers is mainly poodles. Yeah. Homicide be cleaning up they noodles. Shit get brutal. All them effing is inside your rest while you ain't use them. Blood was up against it and ain't tell, so we salute them.
Alright, he said, main line move with stuck in his mainly poodles. Main line means you on the main line, you outside, you know what I'm saying? Main line move with stuck in his really poodles, or mainly poodles, he calling y'all little puppy dogs. Homicide cleaning up their noodles. Noodles, meal brain, for y'all don't get that shit, get brutal, that, you know. And all them FNNs inside your raps while you ain't use them. A lot of niggas post guns like Slim Jesus. Y'all remember that nigga Slim Jesus? The white boy came out and he had guns on guns on guns on guns on guns. Post so much is coming out my pores or someone, whatever the fuck that shit was, but that shit came in my head. But yeah, them niggas, then that nigga said, I don't really do that. I don't really live like that. I don't really do that. I'm just a regular white boy. Why you ain't use them? Blood was up against Daytona, so you ain't told, so blood was up against and tell, so we salute him. You know, nigga,
modified sticks be in the palms on my shooter. Nigga, you are only way I'll keep on whooping. It's Mozzy-My, you can die, and that's the movement. Talk about no killing around my killers till you prove it. Doofus, you wasn't out there whooping like we whooping. Nigga, ruthless. On pebbles, this shit chose me, I ain't choosing. All these put ons talking like they putting on shit amusing. And I can't even listen to they music, that shit foolish, she ain't do shit. My life different, yeah. Set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. They'll do anything to come home, my side of snitches. Fly senses, chopper gon' fry chicken, they love me like side bitches, yeah. My life different, set up with a killer that's fighting a life sentence. They'll do anything to come home, my side of snitches. Fly senses, chopper gon' fry chicken, they love me like side bitches, yeah.
don't know what that means. And chicken is your skin. The chicken he talking about, that his chopper is gonna fry, is your skin, for y'all that don't get that. I'm sorry. I'll just be trying to break it down for niggas that's not from California, because y'all be confused. Y'all be listening to the shit, but then y'all be having y'all own little imaginary story, you know what I'm saying, about what it mean, and then be trying to talk, debate about what he's saying. But yeah, that shit crazy. That nigga said, chopper gonna burn you or fry, chopper gonna fry chicken. They love me like side bitches. That chopper is gonna fry your chicken. Cause bullets burn. If you ain't never been shot before, bullets, yes, bullets burn. Bullets are hot. Yes, yes. But that's the end of this video. I wanna probably pop up another one, but I guess I'll do that in a different section. Alright, subscribe though. Yeah. And I'm gonna keep saying it. I want to squabble with milk.